This is how it looks like at this time. Professionally done. Now I will be putting the green board, which is a drywall.